Manchester United boss Ole Gunnar Solskjaer is reportedly hopeful that Paul Pogba will decide to stay at Old Trafford and build a midfield partnership with Bruno Fernandes. Pogba, who has not played since December due to an ankle injury, is likely to be subject of interest once again during this summer's transfer window. Real Madrid are said to be lining up £70 million over for the French international, while Juventus, Inter Milan and Paris Saint-Germain have all recently been credited with an interest. The coronavirus outbreak means that big money moves this summer are unlikely, though, suggesting that the Red Devils could keep hold of the 2018 World Cup winner at least for the 2020-2021 campaign. According to the Mirror, Solskjaer wants Pogba to be a key part of United's future and is keen for the Frenchman to build a partnership with January recruit in Fernandes. The former Le Havre youngster will see his current deal at Old Trafford expire next summer, although the 20-time English champions have the option of activating an additional 12 months.